I'm gonna hop on right back here. Cause I can get that. Or the men, or whatever it is they want me to get.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a...
Are you ready? A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
In church, there's a lot of fantastic outrageous.
Good, you're back. Fallen on Europa won't let up. So neither will you. Yes, Zavala.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you? Was made for you. Even steel needs sharpening. Don't stray too long.
Site 9940 at the Vanguard. Hold fast.
I'm hungry for news, Guardian.
The fuck just invited me to something?
Given time, darkness will encroach again. We have to be ready.
The tower didn't deserve the Cabal attack, but we'll be stronger for it.
Complete. This unit
targets don't know their targets till you get there.
What's going on out there? Talk to me, Guardian.
People are dying, boss. All of them.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
Because I stepped on them.
I know you'll use this well.
Oh, yeah, that's... that would kill somebody if you're super. I'm more likely to die.
This is not the Crucible, but not every place can be perfect.
Say the Crucible's perfect. You know, I disagree with that, sir.
Victory smells nice, Guardian. But the Red Legion's not gone.
Why would the Red Legion have to be?
Advantages to fighting the Red Bull.
Crucible needs me, Guardian. Are you ready to deploy?
Get out there.
I know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever.
Failsafe has been compromised. A band of Fallen touched down on Nessus and they've raided the secondary crash site for the Exodus Black. She is a powerful ally and our foothold on this planetoid. We have to help.
I have no sensor reach in that direction, Captain. But their weapons have left a trail of arc pulses. Will you help me track them? I can feel them crawling around behind my eyes.
Ew. I just ate.
Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
Or your money back guaranteed.
Went that away.
Captain, may I speak with you in private?
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
I'll be right back. This machine, it's some kind of arc energy siphon.
That is Exodus tech. If you care about Ghost, keep arc induction away from that machine.
Please care about Ghost.
Yeah, a little shock might give him spine.
Barrier is down. My scan showed the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely.
They start leaking milk.
Failsafe. The path opened up again. I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's grab them.
How you holding up, buddy?
I hid from the Vex for centuries. You blew my cover. Now the Fallen are inside my ship, tearing it apart.
Hello? I was so worried about you guys. And your stuff.
I hid from the Vex for centuries. You blew my cover. Now the Fallen are inside my ship, tearing it apart.
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to? We're alone.
Hello? Fire Team Piccolo, can you hear me? All right. We have no choice. Operation Oboe has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
No, it's better this way. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.
I thank God they fucking left. Those guys are terrible. Eight of 17. What I need to get to? Like. Alright, well, anyhow, I gotta hop off, go eat. Gonna go check Zavala real quick before I do.
To have you back.
So yeah, 13. So
farewell.
Five levels. Then we gotta make it to 7 on the
principle. It was a hot class challenge.